everybody knows this. We stuck in this battlefield. I know just how you feel. Standing up for us, yeah. I'ma be a soldier. You give me hope, hope. You give me strength. I'll give you better than I could ever give myself. Always know that. Phone calls, you're everything to me. You heal me when these bullets go through me. And if I have to retreat, I know you fall back with me. And if you got problems, you already know who's gonna solve them.
Okay,
you
give me hope, hope.
You give me strength.
You all probably missed. Does anybody have that uncle who always wanted to be a pastor but never made it?
Right.
Didn't pass the test,
right,
or something, and then uses the prayer, the holiday prayer, to audition. Right. That's as an audition and stretches out words, adds verb sounds, and dear Lord. We are gathered here on this auspicious occasion. My Uncle Lindell does that. And my kids are like, Mom, did you have to say the prayer? I'm hungry. Children, be quiet.
If you need something from me, call me a goddess. And I will give you what you need from me. And I will be right there when I need you. Yeah. Yeah. Too much time for us to move. Come on. Oh, come on and let's dance up now.
Were really, really flowing. And there was a nice drunk couple from Atlanta who approached us. Now, anybody else would have run from the drunk couple, not salt and pepper.
No.